There is a valley in Africa forgotten in time. So remote and isolated that even nature does not follow its usual rhythms. No seasonal subtleties occur here. The flooded rainy season abruptly ends, and the unforgiving dry season turns fertile plains to dust. The valley's only lifeline shrivels to a feeble trickle. A treacherous place, dominated by the predators. But they are not necessarily the masters here. The crafty ones rule supreme. Shrewd primates that can adapt their behavior to suit all of the valley's challenging acts. This is their domain, Zambia's Luangwa Valley, the Valley of the Golden Baboon.